Go ahead, Katie, you can go first.
All right. So my name is Katie Haywood. I am the Instructional Technology Facilitator at Oak Grove Elementary.
I'm Karen Proctor. I'm a third grade teacher also at Oak Grove Elementary.
And we had the opportunity a couple weeks ago to present at NC TIES, the State Technology and Education Conference. And we presented on a tool called Pear Deck that helps bring some student interaction and student voice into teaching and learning.
Wake County this year has adopted the new EL curriculum for language arts in third and sixth grade, and there's a lot of thinking and modeling and discussing with each other, but there's not a lot of opportunity for my quiet students to speak out, and then sometimes in a whole group setting, not everybody's voice is heard. So Katie shared with me Pear Deck, which allows me to insert interactive slides into my presentation with my students, and they are all able to type and to give their input as we move through the lessons.
So Pear Deck is an add-on to Google Slides. Wake County is a Google district. All the students have access to the Google suite of apps. And so Google Slides is one of the backbones to that. And Pear Deck is an add-on to Google Slides that increases the interaction students are able to have with the presentations.
So what we're gonna do is you have all logged into Pear Deck, okay? There's two different types of interactions that the students have. One is they have learning targets, and built into the curriculum are checks where they can, we're supposed to ask them how are they doing, and they reflect on their understanding of specific targets after each lesson. So one of the ways that I use Pear Deck is there's a slide that I insert with just a thumbs up or a thumbs down option, and the kids can drag and sort of reflect on how well they're understanding that. And so it gives me a quick check.
All right, you should have one partner who is going to be the typer and the recorder, and then you have your collaborators to kind of work together with sharing your minds.
The students all have a workbook where they write down their answers, but I like for them to share out and to share those answers with their classmates. And so a lot of times I will insert the same questions, but just ask it as a interactive slide on Pear Deck. So the students will confer with each other because we do partner when they do this activity, at least partners of two, sometimes partners of three, and let them talk about their answers, and then one of the students will act as the recorder, and they will synthesize their thoughts and put them together on one slide answer in their response. And I project that for the whole class to see, and we discuss the answers, and they get a big kick out of seeing their answer on the board, as well as being validated that their answers are similar to their classmates.
Should have bitten him back. Oh, that's a great idea. That's kind of funny. It should be a fair fight. Oh, another person who thinks that Peter should have bitten him back.
The way we instruct students has really changed over the years, and it really is about that bringing that authenticity, increasing that motivation and engagement, and through blended learning, incorporating technology into instruction, we can really do that. We can give the students that chance to share their voice and to participate.
Is Peter going to say that, Piper, or do you think he might yell it or scream it or...
Anything like that that's loud.
Anything that's loud. Great idea.
Yeah, and I think a lot of times teachers are intimidated by technology and how they can implement it. And so one of the things that I really enjoy is helping teachers to figure out, okay, this really isn't as hard as it is, and that the kids are very intuitive and they can pick it up. And with the new Chromebooks that have been given to us, it just increases the number of devices that are available for students and that participation. And they are so excited to get to use those and to respond to lessons and to really see how those can benefit the classroom and make that available to all the teachers in the county.
Yeah. Okay. I will